please subscribe before you watch this video, or else I will not be making any more highlights or content. So please subscribe. Sorry about this terrible intro, but please subscribe so I can continue making content.
Here's Noah Hanifin. Up the middle, finds Mangiapane on the rim, on a hand. Scores! Monahan goes top corner on the power play, and it's 1-0 Calgary.
To admit, it didn't look like there's a lot going on in this early power play for the Flames, and Hanifin spots Dubé, or Mangiapane, and it just kicks it out.
Pagansky goes to the front of the net, the pass too far. Svechnikov off the boards. Up top it comes for Brendan Dillon. He'll get it for Pion. Scores!
Josh Morrissey, who's up, there's Brendan Dillon driving the middle of the ice. So now that you've got numbers, you're able to get some sustained offensive zone time, and nice job getting to the front of the net here from the fourth line. Tony Natto with Pogansky drawing all sorts of attention to themselves and taking advantage of high ice. How about that? Has eyes to that far post. I think it may get tipped on route. Does Pogansky get a stick on that?
Puts it in front. He scores! And it's Lindholm. Who else? To make it 2-1 Calgary.
With 43 seconds left, but it's because of a save by Jacob Markstrom. Watch the left pad taking away the chance by Blake Wheeler. Some good defensive play by Michael Batman. Also on the rebound. Now the Jets have the puck. They lose possession of it, and then Johnny goes to work. Just spins, waits, throws it at the net. There's Lindholm right in the high slot. Beautiful hand-eye play.